I'm Rachael Wieger, RN, head nurse with Denison ISD. When I get a call that EMS has been activated for a potential overdose, it absolutely terrifies me. I know that if fentanyl is involved, the outcome could be heartbreaking. Parents, talk to your children at home. Talk to them about not taking pills from anyone. We can prevent unnecessary and tragic deaths by educating ourselves and talking to each other and learning more about the fentanyl crisis.